may look like a scary octopus type of piece of equipment, but what this actually does is it allows us to move this arm to put it, you know, within a foot of a patient's mouth, and it will then draw aerosol, that is water spray mist, into this unit. It goes through a HEPA filter and then through an ultraviolet light so that it kills bacteria and germs and viruses. We added this right at the height of the pandemic, or really right at the beginning of the COVID-19 pandemic, because we wanted to make sure that we were doing everything that we could to keep our patients safe.